Hello, welcome to an episode of RetroVerse Games. If for this episode, we're gonna play Story Mode. It's gonna be simple. Well, it's not that simple. Let's see. He gave the. It's optimal in some skills. You have to move it. Oh, just so it's a little red. Once it goes, oh, bam! You explode. So what do you say? I'm gonna use. These aliens, they're jellyfish aliens. They're French fries, I guess. Make typical French fries. Like crazy. This place that is fine. This is over on the electric engine. You see this? Yeah, they spawn them. But let's these guys again. I think you're right. Lucky to get all of these. This is one sitting. There's a third deck. These are not. Excuse me. The above one was so. I was thinking, the game doesn't actually tell you about this heat. I don't know why it doesn't tell you about this. It just doesn't. Just because I just didn't care. And they're just very lazy and so. Then again, once you try to switch the games, you need a manual, but when you do like this, you may need a manual again. Like, it doesn't, in this case, it doesn't tell you. You Now, these alien ships are really diverse, but not in a, 100% way. They just change a little bit, that's all, really. If they act the same, even which color swaps. The aliens are different, though. Not much. Just look completely different. My dress is the same as the last. These ones are actually giving me something different. If you really want to grant you, I'll assume that. That's a really interesting mechanic. So. Why don't we place it in with, upgrade for playing this. This game, I don't know what to say. basically regret playing this. really bad. Just look at it. Do you think this one's acceptable? I sure don't. Oh, and that just had to happen. This game flickers a lot. It really flickers. This is what calls a seizure. Yes, I know there's a version with music, but I honestly think this is like the worst version. It really tells you this is the worst version of this game. I think they decided to clone this game a lot. I really think it was going to sell well. Junk. No, don't go. God damn it.